Alright, so we're back. We're gonna continue. I think we... I want this secret thing here. But, okay, but there is a connection here. Like, I want this elite. Okay, let's go for here. Defeats all enemies. Wait. Oh, was my upgrade not working? Did my upgrade not work? I'm gonna do it like this. Is it for one? Oh, you can actually take the damage. I don't know, I need to not let anybody die, so I guess I'm gonna do it like this way. Then we're gonna do this here. We leveled up. Does leveling up do anything? Okay, let's go Lumi Globe. Upgrade a skill. Oh, these are the skills. And all enemies in line of sight. Your 3 health. Create this thing anywhere. Okay, we're gonna go for anywhere. Hastened on a stalker, and then shield. We're gonna shield a seedling. You cost the dust to upgrade. Okay, this upgrade sucks. We're gonna do this upgrade. Another 12. 3, 5. Four, four. Let's go 3-5. Alright, let's go protect the elder. Defeat all enemies. Will cleanse all surrounding terrain that has yet to begin the ritual. Sure. Okay. Okay, we're gonna do this first to cleanse that. Let's cleanse. Let's move here. This cleanse. Oh, has 3-0 plus 3 plus 0 while on a non-cleansed place. This is the same thing. I need to face it first. And over here, let's go get rid of it. We're gonna move over. Oh, you can heal the okay. Why is it fatigued? I'll use an impel. Probably could have done it better, but whatever. Whatever. Has hasten. I can wait. Let's do this, and I'll cultivate. Voiceless foes or three event outcomes. Oh, these are the voiceless foes. Let's cultivate. Heal 1 damage. Okay. What is that? Oh, I guess I can go over here to grab that. Oh, that cleanses? Face this way. Every single tile is cleansed. Hasten only has an extra move. All right, well, these are the last two. Facing the wrong way. Well, gonna wait for it to attack me, or not. I don't understand what the HP level up, or the level up means. 3 new trinkets. You regain health equal to the cost of the spells you cast. Allies create things when summoned. Regain Lumi. Oh, Lumi. Right, Lumi is the energy. I think I want Imperial Fungus first. I want to go this way, right? Destroy all wood tumors. That's the wood tumor. Oh, I forgot to upgrade my cards. It has a farewell thing. I'm gonna move here. Let's attack. One damage. Kill that. Move over. 4 damage, it's fine. I think we need to do... We need this. Where is a good place to summon? Oh, I faced the wrong way. Oh, I'm also facing the wrong way here as well. Degenerating? Life touch. Oh, as long as you hit it, it has degenerating. Thank you. Let's move it like this. Gonna kill this thing. Already. Oh, I should just use the piercing thorn. Forgot I had that. Right, gonna heal this guy. This way, kill this, move face this way, piercing this, defeat three more enemies, face this way, heal, no that's the cultivate. There's heal. We can move. Attack. Wait. Okay. Oh shit, I can't heal over here. Lady, you kill this guy. Okay. New minion. The Lurker. Consume the thing under self to inflict exposure 3 on nearby unit. Let's go with the Lurker. We're gonna go for the secret. Before I do that, upgrade Oh wait, what? Oh, I didn't read this. Aya Spirit Seed. Enemies on cultivated spots take 1 damage at the end of your turn. End of your turn? So you want to cultivate underneath enemies. Actually get rid of everything. We want these guys, the seedlings. Heal Andrew. Let's do it like this. We're gonna cultivate. Let's face this way. Let's do this and the turn. Wait, oh, this guy has a shield. Well, what? Okay. Oh, okay, so this guy comes is coming along. A new guide. New guide. Defender. Prevents enemies in its frontal arc from moving away or attacking targets that are not defenders. Creates things under nearby units and restores health 3 health to nearby allies. Injuries miracle cure. Allies gain 1 strength when they regain health. Oh, removes after attacking. Okay, so that's just something like a story thing for next round. Find a stray wisp. Heal some fatigue. Gain a spell, spirit, or a wisp. How do I know, like, how tired or how fatigued I am? What? Let's find a stray wisp. Nearby ally dies. Gain some shield right away. Go with the defensive wisp. We're gonna go here. So defensive wisp. Sure. All right, boss time. Do not leave any dust things. Wow. It has some unique abilities and can use cards just like you. Creates things on being summoned or moved. I have to wait for it to come to me because it's what? Okay, so it just summon. Oh right, it can use cards, so this is like a card that he used. You're here. Okay, it hit my hero? Why? Nice. Oh, they're generating is the dot damage. Oh. Okay, so it went up. What happened? Okay. Alright, can I kill it? Alright, let's move here. We'll move here. Cultivate over here. Kill this. Move here. That was actually pretty easy. Ally skin shield equal to received overheal. Elder stealing. Sap plus. Received overheal. We're gonna go with that. Elder seedling. You have. You mean the hero? On being summoned or moved, growth. Actually, the core seeker is pretty nice. Seems like it's pretty nice. I'm gonna go with the core seeker. Alright. I think there may be like 3 chapters similar to Slay the Spire. Oh man, this is actually taken a while.